City of Bloomington could impact plans to expand the Monroe County Convention Center. As Barbara Brozier reports, county commissioners sent a letter to the mayor this week saying they believe he violated their Memorandum of Understanding.
The Memorandum of Understanding spells out how the city and county will collaborate on the $72 million Convention Center project, which includes plans for a privately funded hotel. A Convention Center steering committee recommended the county work with Sun Development on the project. In a letter to Mayor John Hamilton Tuesday, county commissioners say he violated their MOU by telling that developer he would seek proposals from other hotel developers. President of the commissioners, Amanda Barge, says the MOU is now considered null and void.
We outlined a process for the Convention Center expansion, and one of those is working collaboratively. And we were concerned because the city contacted the hotelier without letting us know.
In a letter responding to the commissioners, Hamilton says he didn't violate the agreement and that Sun Development wasn't selected as the project's hotel developer. He says it's important to find the best partner for the project.
Once the tax was passed, we've had at least two specific hotel developers who've said we'd like to build a convention hotel.
Hamilton says he hopes to revisit the MOU. For Indiana News Desk, I'm Barbara Brozier.